Welcome to Information Request Form for the Database application for Tax Office Store. Here in this application, Tax Office will have the opportunity to back up your customer's information by deleting the EMDF file, which is the Database SQL Server uses, which is this one, SQL Server Database from your data file. First time you run this application, you won't have a username or password, so the only thing you have to do is to press the enter button. Here in the configuration window, you can set your own username and password. Here in the help window, you have to type a keyword to get detailed information about the related topic. Let's say, for example, if you type the word add, you will have three different links. Let's say you want to know how to add a new taxpayer. To click in that link and you will get all the information that you need to know and how to add a new taxpayer to the database. Here in the search data button, here's the window where you will have to enter all the information for your customers. In order to enter the information for your customers, you have to press the add new icon. Okay, once you're done, you click the save button here. If you want to add another taxpayer, you simply click the add new button again. Once you're done, you click press the save. Once you're done, you click the save data button here. Okay, now you have two different records for two different taxpayers. And let's say you want to search for a specific taxpayer using his or her social security number. Simply type the social security number for that person and click the search box. Okay, here is all the information. This, and then you click the reports icon. It will take you to this window and you press the printer icon here. And from here, you will be able to print the document. If you want to check the information has been saved correctly in your application, you simply log in again and click the search data icon. And there you'll see that you have the records for your taxpayers. That's it. Thank you.